Gilbert from the shotgun, handoff, Zach Line has a hold to the 20, bouncing, running backwards to the 15, makes a tackle to the 10, to the 5, touchdown SMU! Out of the hold of Nick Soda. Ball is down, kick is on its way, had good footing, had a good kick, and it is good, a 29-yard field goal, and SMU draws within 11 with 44 seconds to go in the half. Is on the left hash. The snap is bobbled. The holder picks it up, and he's going to be crushed at the 18-yard line. Their holder is a punter, Cale Patterson, and he's crushed after he bobbles the snap. SMU will have the football, and they give up no points here with Kenneth Acker back to return the punt. Once again, it goes through the punter's hands. It's down at the 12-yard line. The Mustangs mow him down at the 8. The ball went right through Ethan Perry's hands. Now the SMU is up with the football and running it back down to the 1-yard line. Three left, Holman to the right, alone on the short side. Looks left, fires that way. It's going to be caught by Derek Thompson. Breaks the tackle, the 20, the 10, dives for the pylon. Touchdown, SMU! Derek Thompson takes it in from 29, and the Ponies draw within one score.